Ground effect is most likely to result in which problem? Settling to the surface abruptly during landing, becoming airborne before reaching recommended takeoff speed, or the inability to get airborne even though airspeed is sufficient for normal takeoff needs? So the answer is B. Remember, due to the reduction of induced drag and ground effect, the airplane may seem capable of becoming airborne well below the recommended takeoff speed.